Rage.
For the next battle.
Yoshimitsu. Don Garlic. But I love Kuma so much.
Fight.
I love Kuma so much. I bet you're back up now. Well, that all they can eat this L. I learned that hitting him with his ass works.
Fight.
It's not something I knew. Alright, gotta turn this around quick. If I lose this round, I'm gonna cry. Come just a little bit closer. Thank you.
You win.
So now that I know that move always hits on the ground, things. What? I thought that would work. I thought once he went on the ground, he wouldn't be able to block. Oh, rip. Getting swept.
Fight.
I might not get swept. I won one round. What? Hold on a second. That's interesting. I didn't know you could do that. Eddie can get out of that. So normally when someone goes for their rage, you can grab them immediately if they if you block it. Dealing with Kuma and hunting, or playing with Kuma in hunting mode, because you're able to extend a lot of combos.
Round one. Fight.
I keep trying to do it, I'm not sure why. See, I went low. I believe that was a mid.
Fight.
I don't know why I keep doing that. I need to stop it. Ah, you got me, GG's. Seen that move before. I can't believe you did it. I've never seen it before. So I was like, what is she doing? Right in the face. Okay, let's not be like that. We don't have to turn this into the Wicked and the Falcon Punch. No. If you want, we can hop in Discord and you can talk while you're crushing me with Steve when that eventually comes by. For the next battle. Not
there's Naginata, there's the baguette. I don't know if they have a baseball bat. There's a crossbow and the shotgun.
Wow.
There we go. It's every time there's an update, my like computer has to recompile the shaders for every single like map. It's very annoying. Oh, there I go.
Damn it. Unfortunate there.
It's all right.
Round three. Fight. I don't know why I ever do that. It never works. Ow. Stay out of there. Fight.
That's what I feel like. Reina's like really good if you can pressure someone into a corner.
Yep. It's not even against the wall now, it's just the corner. Oh, nice.
Is that enough? Nope. Oh no. Hell sweep. Oh, that's not a hell sweep. But that works.
Face Reina enough today to know the spacing for that. Cause it got me in one match, three rounds in a row. I'm like, bro, what are you doing with your life?
Oh, the heat parry?
Yep. It got me every round. And then when we had the rematch, I was better prepared.
Round one. Fight.
Stop it. What is wrong with you?
So funny.
No, now I just have this ass.
I'm so really bad at reacting to lows.
What was I doing there?
I think because usually when you do that, you go into a throw. I think you saw that I was defending the throw, so you weren't sure what to do next.
Yeah, it's very awkward for me. I just had this like a pause of nothing. I did just literally froze. Round three. Fight. Oh, we had the same idea.
Oh, I know.
Up that chip damage. Good lord.
Round four. Fight.
That move takes too long. Takes way too long. It's a great move, but man. Just enough.
Badass fucking bear.
Just enough. If you would have weighed 2 pounds less, you would have survived.
Man.
It's not that I'm panicking. I'm just like, crap. Like, I see it happening, and I'm just like, okay. I'm not in a situation where I can really push. Like, I can, like, work my way out. I have to just be able to push out.
Yeah, I think some, like, it feels like sometimes when I face you and you're using Kuma, it's like if you get pushed into a corner, you kind of try to mash your way out.
A rare win. That never works. One day it will.
Oh, Oh, that. I forgot about that. I forgot that he can just fucking ass blast you like that.
Definitely my favorite move that Kuma has.
Oh, we had like the same thing, but your fish is faster. Fight.
Good lord. I was getting perfect.
There we go.
I don't even know what the purpose of that was.
Dude, that fish is so fast.
The reach is super, super helpful. Sometimes I find myself, like, if I get stuck in a corner, just having that activated, try to activate it as I'm going in. So that's a push out and then just a reset. I don't get any damage, but at least I get space.
But at least the fish is not, like, bullshit like King Smash.
Don't remind me about King. I already had enough of King for today. King is what sent me to Star Ocean.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dang, I'm still not good with the electric moon godfish. But if I can get that down, I can also get down Hell Sweep. And electric wind god foot, I think they call it? Kuma-Reina?
It works that. Really well when you use it. That's for sure. I forgot you got your combo off of that. It's so rare to get the timing of it. Round
three. Yeah, I'm just not good enough. I mean, I know like Kazuya mains for some reason are like ridiculously good at that. Back to why you use all the fucking time.
All right.
That's not who it is. That's
I don't even remember how to combo with Fang, but at least I'll get to play with him a little bit. We should have last couple times I used.
So good fangs are just so fucking good.
I watched the guy basically bullshit for two rounds and destroy me in three.
Smash came out faster than mine.
Round two. Fight. That got here at least. Smash. I have an idea.
Round three. Fight.
Ow. Ow. Think it'll kill, but it'll get close.
No.
I don't trust it.
Much. Really close. Okay.
Damn it.
Well, for me, I have the fight pass just because I got the digital deluxe.
I should have. I don't know why I didn't.
Did you just get the standard? You did, right?
Yeah.
Gosh, I always think I'm out of range of the sweeps.
Whoa.
Oh no.
Just another second or two and you have that. Damn. Ow. I always like that because I just like hearing the crunch. Ow. Damn, right in the face. And block and onto. Oh! I thought you were gonna block that.
Nope. I did not block it. Alright, that's it. We're going to the character that I've completely forgotten how to play. But.
Get ready for the next battle.
Really? I've never faced him before. Oh, God.
He is. Okay. You know how, like, you know, that there are people who, like, you know, talk about, like, certain Tekken characters as having gimmicks?
Mm-hmm.
Shaheen is, like, the gimmick, the most gimmickless character ever.
Ow. Dude, what the hell is this?
Like I told you, it's the novelty.
Well then.
Against something that you've never seen before. I forgot that Paul is the strongest in the universe. Do you think he says that when he takes a shit?
Like, I don't even know what he does. Yes! I thought you were gonna block.
I still never think about, like, looking out for that, honestly. I never think about looking out for the rage arts.
Fucking chicken. Tekken's answer to Rashid. Nice.
3. Fight!
I don't remember how to do it. It's too long since I played football. Ow! Damn, right in the face. I'm not even sure what I was trying to do there. I just know that that hurt.
No! Damn it.
Jesus.
Finally, you get to see the full cutscene.
Like, I don't even know what his rage art is. I'll admit, when they showed him, I just skipped the video.
No, he's really... Like... Oh man, I was trying to, like, my brother was asking, like, what's Shaheen like, and I said, like, he is, his fighting style is like his personality, dry. Like, it's just such a boring fight style, there's nothing cool about it.
It's so weird actually being able to jab and know that I have the frame advantage. I'm not used to it. I'm like, you know, let's just go back.
Sometimes when people first face him, they're like, they have no idea what to expect, then you realize, oh, he's just boring as shit.
Probably how people feel when they face Kuma.
No, the thing about Kuma, though, is that Kuma's fun. At least Kuma's fun.
How does that even hit me? I'm on the ground. Will I get cut by your sword while you were flipping?
Absorbing all my hits with his, like, fat or something? Jesus fucking Christ.
That was super unfortunate.
Round 4. Fight.
Fucking that one. What? That fish, man.
You win. The fish. The get out of jail free card every now and then.
It's just so quick.
Poke and see if it works.
Like, honestly, like, that fish is just so... It's so quick for a heat smash. Like, Reina's require, like, distance to use.
Yo. I think probably, like, I like Kuma's a lot, but also because it's funny. But Alesis is pretty good, too, because it's just... It's... You can let someone walk all the way in. And she just flies back and launches into it, so you know it's a guaranteed hit. Damn it, I said that one first. Saw the momentum go right there. Like, I think this might be a round loss here. Well done. Ah. Thank you all. Holy crap. No! Aww.
I should have just,
rage. I thought you were gonna rage.
That's alright.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's not looking like. Nope, that's me. Off to the bathroom.
That's interesting. I'm not sure why that would be, though.
I know last week I got so mad at work I left on Wednesday. Like, I just straight up clocked out and left. Fight. I almost broke the door handle inside my car. I slammed the door so hard.
Jesus.
And then I the whole way home, like, my nose started bleeding, like, maybe a minute. And then it went to the drive, so I just dripped blood all the way. All the way up to my apartment, just a blood trail. Inside, I didn't even care. I'm like, whatever. I was so annoyed. Stick it to the man. I left early today. I felt bad for leaving. She's like, Sam, you never have to apologize. It's your extra day. You never have to apologize for leaving early. I understand. Still felt bad.
How's that track? You're fucking kidding me?
God, that guard break. Imagine actually hitting with that and not falling up.
Absolutely ain't worse at this game sometimes. Although, to be fair, I think the only times I've been playing is against you recently. Just time.
That's fair. I've been playing more because of the trying to get ready-ish for Evo. That move is pointless. I hate that move. It never works. Like, I just try to use it to close space. It's the only time it works on extended combo is that.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, that was really fast. Okay. Ow. You bitch. The one time I don't block, you do it. Oh, man.
Well, yeah, because you also have a massive health advantage.
Watch me lose this round. Just choke it away like the choke artist I am. Yep.
Heck in the nuts.
I look like it hurt.
Yeah, how does your heat smash get off before mine?
The fact I could use that as a wake up is so ridiculous.
That's
like, I'm rolling back and planning on using that as a wake up, and it still works.
Yeah, I was planning and forgot to.
What I forgot is like, fuck. So it'll just be 99.9%. Ah, man.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, what we got here? Aww. I can't combo off of that. None of that. No, don't get that shit back.
Yeah. Round two. Fight.
Ow. Keep forgetting that it's. We're both. God damn.
How's that hit?
Holy shit, that reaches long. I should keep forgetting we're both Hayashi base, so that gets me whenever you do it. Don't know why.
I'm still so confused though, that like low sweep. I feel like with Kuma, I just have to what? Just guess that you're gonna be fucking hitting low every time? Nope. That doesn't work.
Good lord. The reach on that looks like it's more than it actually is. Because that first one I hit on you last round, I was like, what the hell, that actually hit?
No, I thought I was far back enough. I have been blocked low. I'm gonna treat Kuma like a fucking 2D fighter or some shit.
Damn it, I should have swung with that. Brown broke right in the ass. There's no chip damage to get back, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I can't get my fucking heat smash off. I need distance. Jeez.
That move never works. How do I always do it? Oh, that's one way of avoiding it.
I'm just so bad at blocking anything low. Especially when his fucking 5 foot